Good morning, welcome to Friday the 16th and the Summer House Meditation. I hope you're really well today. Before we start, I just need to do something. Happy birthday, Tina. My sister's birthday today. Had to do it. Anyway, I hope you had a really good day yesterday. Hope you liked yesterday's just sitting meditation, where we started with the sound of the bells and ended with the sound of the bells, and there was nothing in between, no words for settling down or anything. As I was saying, that's one of my quite go-to meditations. Actually, I really do like it. Anyway, so today I think we'll just have a little bit of a lead-in. And a little bit of silence, so similar but the same. And it's cold again, and my gas fire is going to pack up, so let me turn that off before it starts making funny sounds. Okay, so gently make yourself nice and comfortable. And then just make yourself even more comfortable. And then just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. And just know that if throughout the meditation at all you need to reposition yourself to get comfortable, have a cough or a sneeze, or just take a sip of a drink, and that's perfectly okay. It's not a problem. You can come straight back to the meditation just by coming back to the body, back to the breath, and being back in the present moment. So there's nothing further to do, and no one needs anything from you. Just let the sounds of the bell ring to you. As the sounds fade into the distance, just once again check in and make sure that you're nice and comfortable. And then just take three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath. Doing this three times. And then just gently come back to the natural soothing rhythm of the body, with the breath, just sitting or laying here, right here, right now. As this meditation starts, you may realize that your body still continues to monitor the environment around you. So you may feel the coolness of the outside air or the warmth of underneath the duvet, maybe just the air temperature around you. sense light. You may just hear the sounds from afar, close by. Whatever you notice, whatever you sense, whatever you feel is a wonderful, wonderful experience. So why would you not want your body to continue to monitor the environment around you? You can notice all these thoughts and sensations and experiences from the meditation and just watch them float by like clouds in a sky. Practice noticing all these experiences from your meditation. If your mind gets distracted and follows the experiences, the sensations, or just starts thinking, just wandering off in general, again, that's not a problem either. It happens to everybody. And the moment you notice is a wonderful, wonderful moment of mindfulness. You can just simply and gently come back to the present moment by coming back to the body and back to the breath. And our body's truly, truly amazing thing. So let's just start our meditation in praising our bodies and sending them all the love, care, gratitude, warmth, comfort that it needs, deserves, cherishes. So every breath that we take into our bodies, just thank your body for being. Now, with the next breath you take, focus your attention on that breath. Feel how it feels in your body. Notice the difference between that breath and the next breath you take. maybe you took a deep breath was the first one, and then a shorter breath the next. Maybe you took just two breaths. Just focus on the breath, on this breath. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in a long breath. Breathing out a long breath. And just notice the difference between the long breath and a short breath. Can you feel any different sensations within your body between the two? So for sure, I'll just practice noticing any differences between each and every breath you take. Maybe your tummy only rises slightly or a little bit more. Maybe you can feel the coolness of the air within the body. Maybe you can feel the warmth of the air as it exhales. Maybe you can feel no differences whatsoever. And if you don't feel any differences, yeah, it's not a problem. But just practice seeing if you can notice any differences. This breath, and this breath, and this breath. as this practice comes to a close, just realize that our bodies are an amazing, amazing, complex piece of kit. And they work tirelessly for us, day in, day out. And we can give it the thanks and gratitude and everything it needs by breathing in, by breathing out. As well as drinking and eating. As we breathe in and out, give thanks to our bodies for all they do for us. Each and every breath. Really clear skies out there at the moment. No wonder it's cold. I hope you're all wrapped up nice and warm at home. Anyway, thank you for joining me again today. Much appreciated. So please leave us any messages in the boxes below. Like us, give us thumbs up and hearts. All of our meditations that you do and watch, it'd be absolutely brilliant, and thank you very much for doing so. If you're watching via YouTube, subscribe button's down there and up there possibly. Yes, we're not going to be around now for the next 3 weeks doing our normal live meditations of a morning because we're on a break, much needed. But please go back through the archives on Facebook, YouTube and iTunes and do some of our older ones. But keep an eye out as well, because I think there may be a couple of little specials coming along at some stage. Don't ask me when or ask me what time. Depends on whatever we're doing while we're away. But take care. Enjoy the moments. Please go back through the archives and carry on with your daily meditations. And we'll see you in a few weeks' time. Thank you very much indeed. See you later. Bye-bye.